आज गुरुवार है। What's up everybody, Btech Vela here, and before we start this video, let me tell you something about this new thing, Guruwar. So from now onwards, on every Thursday, I will be giving you some tips about photography, editing, cinematography and blah blah blah. So this video is all about how can you give a cinematic look to your video. Several times you shoot the video, you do the editing and later on you find out, yaar, maza nahi aaya. Exactly. So this video will surely help you out to give a cinematic approach to your videos. So let's jump into the Premiere Pro. So for those who don't know about Adobe Premiere Pro, it's an editing software by Adobe system, just like Photoshop and Illustrator. So the every video on my channel is just because of this software. And I have been working on this software from last 2 years, and it's quite handy and cool. Jada tej ho gaya ke kahi subtitles thari chachi padegi pade na. So here we go. Drag your video into Premiere Pro timeline, crop your video according to your need, then click on the effects panel, then type warp stabilizer. Drag this effect on your video and just wait and relax. Now you can do color correction according to your taste by clicking on Lumetri Colors effects panel. Adjust your brightness, contrast, color and so more, and when you get satisfied, you can add some anamorphic strips on your video to give your video a filmy look. You can download these strips from the link in the description. Then you can paste over your video, stretch it out, and finally, to give a finishing touch, you can add a music track, Swadanusar. And here is the video. You can do the same thing on the free software called Filmora. So banao video dabake and do the editing like a pro. So that's all for today. I hope you liked the video. Give a thumbs up, subscribe this channel if you aren't already, click on the bell icon, and I'll see you guys next week.